He is being medically examined. A team of doctors is examining him from all the angles. Ortho, general medicine, forensics, and all the aspects. We haven't started questioning him. Once he is medically examined and the doctors confirm that, then we'll start questioning him and interrogating.
So briefly, we would have asked him that whether he had accepted this crime or not. What has he said?
No, I can't say right now. Unless we complete the interrogation, then only I'll be able to tell you.
So what is the status of the injured people who are there?
One gentleman has an around 35% or 40% burn.
Yeah.
But rest are little minor.
So you have done a tremendous job by tracking his movement. He was also a YouTuber. Then there were several notes which were also found. How you managed to get to him is something what people would like to know.
It was a combined effort. It was a combined effort by our SIT and central agencies and Maharashtra police. So there are specific leads we were following. So we are happy that we were able to trace him in well in time with the close coordination from all the agencies.
Was he alone or was it someone else? Last question. Yeah. Was he alone, sir, in this crime?
That we have to verify.
Yes,
please. Sir, are you going to invoke UAPA in this case?
We'll look into all the aspects. We have to, put the whole picture after questioning him. Whatever he says, the verification of whatever he says, we have to verify and trace his movements on the background and all that. Everything then we'll be able to establish what exactly the sections of UAPA or other will be invoked.
So what was the chemical which was used? Because forensic initial report would have been out. Chemicals. Was it petrol, thinner, because he was a carpenter?
That has not been received yet.
So is there a primary assumption that you can share, like from the primary investigation, any assumptions or any...
Ma'am, we don't believe in assumptions. It's a hard fact and on the evidences basis only we can tell, right?